Two videos in a row, baby. Welcome back to Goddess of Victory Nikke. And today, we're celebrating the 1.5 anniversary of this game. And yes, I am using the Overzone OST for the intro. It just fits. Holy crap, Lost Kingdom is finally here. I watched the trailer for this event during their live stream whilst claiming all the rewards, looking at all the artworks, looking at all the fan videos, looking at their future merchandises. I want that Rappy figurine. As I sat there thinking to myself, damn, Genshin could never. I'm sorry to my Genshin viewers, it was a joke. I mean, technically it wasn't. But anyways, it doesn't matter. The 1.5 anniversary update is incredible. Just logging into the game, you get a free SSR character named Kilo. You get about probably 20 free draws by logging in. And soon, Red Hood is about to get her own skin. Okay, I'm done with the whole Genshin could never joke. But in all seriousness, this event is crazy.
Okay. Let's see this scenario battle. Whoa, portrait? Landscape?
We can't allow a single rapture into the kingdom.
Oh yeah, this event's minigame is a tower defense minigame. And shit ready. Gets a bit chaotic.
Yes! Holy
I
shit!
Ready.
Let's go and fucking goddess squad!
I can do it.
Oh my god!
We're here!
Oh, you thought I fanboyed over the goddess squad? Oh, just wait, like, 2 seconds.
Oh my, this is the first time we've ever been in the kingdom.
Let's go! Marianne!
It's always good to see a returning character. Like, it's good to see a new character that I've never seen before, like Kilo, and whoever this is.
Who the fuck is you? Why is your shading different than everybody else?
And I love all the characters in this event, except you.
Oh, it's Chatterbox. I thought this guy died. I thought this motherfucker died. Why is Chatterbox back?
Like, seriously, how is this guy still alive? Did I miss something? Or am I just not far into the story? Like, there has to be a reason. Or is there a solo leveling Sung Jin-woo in this game that walked up to Chatterbox and said, "Arise." Shut up, Chatterbox. This isn't solo leveling. Why are you here? Just go into cyber psychosis already. But anyways, back to the game and back to new characters. One of them being Crown. As of now, she is really overpowered. I checked the tier list. She is already in SSS class. What the f- Although even though she's great at combat, I don't think she's great at basic knowledge.
It's most likely meant for decoration.
Decadent? I don't think it's that fancy.
Not decadent, Your Highness. It's a decoration.
Ah, indeed. Well done, Chime. I was testing you.
I actually do not know what to think about Crown. Like, she gets a lot of things wrong and probably lacks some basic knowledge, and then proceeds to ask the most outrageous questions of all time.
You think there's any way to cook insects without anyone catching on?
I'm what? So glad you're here.
The fuck was that question? What the fuck was that question?
Oh, but don't worry. She doesn't only say outrageous stuff. She also says the most inspiring stuff. I truly do not know what to think about this character.
We talk.
How did you know my name?
Enough. Don't poison her mind with your venomous words. Leave this place at once.
Oh, I've never heard that fucking phrase in my life. Don't poison her mind with your venomous words. What the f-
But one thing is for certain about this event. I hate Chatterbox.
To me that way.
I don't care, bro. I'm actually deadass. I'm deadass annoyed about Chatterbox. Oh, right! Oh shit, we're fighting Chatterbox right now. Ah, don't worry, easy thing. Easy fight. Fight, look at that. Look at that. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm sorry, Chatterbox, did you say something? I can't hear you!
Okay, I'll stop talking about Chatterbox and start talking about the main person of this event, Kilo. The best way I can describe her is like a typical teenager. She doesn't know what to do, feels like she can't help with anything, feels like she doesn't fit in,
you know, normal teenager stuff. And if that's not what normal teenagers do, then I think my life is kind of fucked. But she does do something pretty cool, and that is piloting a mech. I do not know why a metal robot is piloting a metal robot, but I'm not gonna get into that.
What's a Nikke doing inside a robot?
Wait, yeah, isn't Nikke already a robot? You are a human brain inside a robot body. Inside a robot. Hold off.
I said I'm not getting into that.
But this little robot that she pilots, Talos, pretty cool. This guy will give you statistics. He has a 3D printer. He has a fridge for Nikke heads. Wait, what?
My backpack can also act as a brain shelter. You can put Chime there.
Bro, Talos is a all-in-one.
Besides that little backpack, he can do pretty much anything. He can be a surgeon, he can fight. I'm pretty sure if you give him enough time, he can cook. No, not that.
Who does he think he is? He's acting like he has free run of the place.
Come again?
I am attempting to use the joke function you installed.
But of course, it can't be a Nikke story without your daily dose of hatred, sadness. And sadness.
Remember who you are.
Oh shit, don't tell me she's corrupted. Don't fucking tell me. Not even a... No fucking way they're gonna do this a fourth time. No way they're gonna do this a fourth time. I swear to God, they do this a fourth time. I'm deleting the game.
You're also probably questioning what story this is, and I'll give you a quick rundown. Kilo, the Nikke piloting robot, gets stranded up on the surface because Talos' battery is low. Woohoo! Technology.
However, insufficient power to return to the Ark.
In comes Crown and Chime, picks her up, supports her for like 2 days while she has an identity crisis.
I can't do anything. Not a damn thing. Do you know how many times I've been reassigned to a different squad? 32. They keep tossing me around like a hot potato.
Then out of nowhere, Indivilia? Nvidia? Graphics card? And Chatterbox comes in, shit hits the fan, we fight, Pioneer Squad arrives, Chime's head gets decapitated.
Oh. My god. Oh.
My. Chime gets undecapitated.
Shit, everyone's going down one by one, bro. Chime. Now Marion's out of the battle. Now Crown is probably gonna be out of the battle because the alpha particle is too high. God damn it!
Everyone! Chime is awake!
Let's go! Never mind! Chime's back! So it's just Marion and Crown.
We get back in the fight. Kilo has this really intense, I know who needs me. I know who I must protect. And then turns Chatterbox's head into Swiss cheese. Holy shit!
Bro is turning his jaw into Swiss cheese. Oi! Chatterbox? Fucking I hate our face, goddamn.
Which leaves Indivilia, and then she goes about this rant about Marion. Oh, I don't know you. We should know each other. We were both heretics. Blah, 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 blah. I really wanted this conversation to end. And then...
The ground is shaking.
Oh, what's happening? Is it Throm? Yeah!
What?
Ow.
Not again.
Which leads to the boss battle, and where we get to listen to another banger of an OST.
At least I can vibe to this masterpiece. Oh yeah! Let's go. There's our wonder. And then that's it. Dude. Wait, this is, I forgot this one. Just a second. Oh, got it. Yes, before she did her stupid ass. Yes, before she did. Yes,
securing victory for this.
And a warning now for what I'm about to tell you for the last part of this event, because this shit is actually crazy. So after that boss fight, Indivilia decides, yeah, I'm gonna use my trap card. As she starts to increase the amount of alpha particles, so she basically poisons Crown to death. But Crown has her own trap card, as she knows that nobody is safe from the boobas. Why the fuck did I say it like that?
I won.
Oh my god, that's an animation! Oh my god!
So you're able to emit high concentrations of alpha particles? That's quite an impressive ability. But it's a shame.
What's going on?
Your Highness's armor is a robe woven using Elva particles. In reality,
oh my god, don't tell me this is where the Nækėd King comes from. Oh my. Oh, that sound effect. Hold up. That, oh.
You resist. Kneel quickly. The king has arrived.
Yes, you did not mishear anything. You heard me correctly. This skin is called Nækėd King. I'm not pulling your leg. Although I wish I was. Oh, but the aftermath of that battle just makes the situation worse.
So long as the king remains here, this kingdom will endure to the end.
Yes, of course. Everyone, our last stand has ended in victory.
Whoa! Crowd, cover up. I can't show this on YouTube. Let us-
oh my gosh. Just witnessing the lady's majesty alone is enough to make me feel intoxicated.
Chime, are you okay? Chime, are you okay? We do not need another Rapunzel in this team. Please, I don't want this. I do not want this.
Huh.
First off, we should get her dressed.
Exactly.
I agree.
Huh? Why? I like her this way just fine.
Bro, Ashley, get the fuck out of here.
Hitler would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob!
Nækėd Grandma!
Nækėd, huh?
As of recording this audio, that's about it for the story. There might be one more part after completing hard mode, but I have to wait like 5 more days. In case you don't know how events in Nikke works, I can run it down for you. You can only experience the story bit by bit. You can't speed run your way through, which means you have to wait like 5 days until the next chapter of the event comes out, which is what I'm doing now, waiting 5 days for hard mode to come out. And oh shit, SSR!
Ooh, last one. Okay, bet. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Soldier
two.
FA, leave it to me.
Yes! That's a C2, baby. That's a fucking C2, baby. Yeah! I need one more. I need one more. I need one more. I need one more. Come on.
But with that, that's about it. Hope you enjoyed today's video. My last video on Goddess of Victory Nikke got a lot of support, and I hope this one can perform similarly or better, but if it doesn't, then I'm fine with it. But if you are watching this, I hope you stick around to the next video and support me by liking the video or subscribing or whatever you want to do. I'm not gonna force you to do anything. See you.
She's taken, so can I fall in love? Can't take the hint and give up, I've got it.